box. It arrived kind of beat up, actually, but still in one piece. And here's two of the worms that were at the very top. So here I'm just dumping them out into the worm bin. So then I reach into the quarantine tub to get a hold of the fish. Because the lights were off for the whole treatment and I had to turn them on in order to force feed, he was really squirmy. And he was scared, obviously, so I just like wanted to get this done really, really fast so that I wouldn't stress them out more than I have to. So there's two ways that I tried doing this. The first way that I tried was I stuffed my fish's mouth with food and